are going to listen to parts and we're gonna see Alex the Lion and
Melvin, Melvin, Melvin.
They're gonna eat the fish. Oh, are they feeding them?
Yeah,
they're feeding them.
The baby
sounds so excited. She's like, by joining us today, you're helping feed the sea lions. Someone told me it's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true.
A light and tumble journey from the east side to the park, just a fine and fancy ramble to the zoo. But you can take the crosstown bus if it's raining or it's cold, and the animals will love it if you do. It's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true. The monkeys stand for honesty. Giraffes are insincere. And the elephants are kindly, but they're dumb.
So we just finished the zoo, and I bought a stuffed sloth that said Central Park Zoo on it. And I love sloths, so it was perfect, even though there wasn't one there, but it's fine. It's great.
There was no sloth.
Yeah, there was no sloth. But now we're going to go on a bike ride.
Or zebra.
Or a zebra ride.
Or lion.
Or a lion ride.
No,
it's whichever's cheapest.
There were no zebras or lions.
Yeah, there were none of the animals from Madagascar on there except like the penguins. So we are currently in some cool store on Fifth Avenue getting Becca Starbucks and Jennifer a coat.
Espresso!
She doesn't need that at all. In this store, it looks like we are in a spaceship.
Like it's north.
Like I feel like I'm in the future. We're on Fifth Avenue right now. We officially shopped on Fifth Avenue. We bought Starbucks, but that's about it.
We spent money on Fifth Avenue,
so.
And that's what matters.
Exactly. Currently signing our lives away to the city bike industry.
So many questions.
So we just spent like 10 minutes trying to get my stupid bike to get out of the rack thing. I don't know why it wasn't working. But Bex finally got it to work. I don't know how, but we put in the code and it just wouldn't give it to me. So finally got my bike.
Oh,
we're ready. We're so athletic. We're gonna ride through Central Park like bosses. Almost the entire museum in 1 hour and 10 minutes. That is a record, and we are sweating.
We deserve a pin.
Yeah, they should have a pin that says, I conquered the Museum of Natural History in New York in 1 hour and 10 minutes.